Burley looks wide and finds Graham Stewart. Running down the right, he's middled it. And Eddie Newton's there. On 76 minutes, Chelsea have taken a crucial lead. The stand-in striker makes the fans happy at their favourite hunting ground, White Hart Lane. No mistake from 4 yards out. Wise. And that's another great ball. And it's Newton again in the middle. And again he scored. That should wrap it up now. 85 minutes gone, Chelsea 2 up. Turning out to be a bit of an inspired decision by Ian Porterfield to put him up front. Sheringham. It's Sol Campbell, but he's given it away. Ball comes in from Dean Austin. Oh, that's an air shot from Frank Sinclair. It's Sol Campbell. And that's 2-1. 2 minutes to go. Game on. That's all three goals now coming in the last 12 minutes. Spurs have got 2 more minutes to get another one. And the debutante just might turn out to...